Apex Nostalgia. Who remembers Elite Q? If you place top 5 in a regular game of Apex, you would unlock Elite Q. But there's a catch. If you didn't place top 5 in your Elite Q game, you would be removed from the queue and would have to start the process over again. The goal is to stay in Elite Q as long as possible, because the longest streak you got would be added to a badge, which was only available during the limited time event.